Hello, how to solve 6 power A minus 6 power B is equals to 1260. Find the value of A and B. Now, if 1260 is positive, it means 6 power A is greater than 6 power B to get the positive value. Therefore, it can be written as 6 power A is greater than 6 power B. Then, because they have same base, so we compare the powers. So A is greater than B. Then, if A is greater than B, it means A is equals to B plus constant. Now, we substitute this B plus K into A, power of A, in our equation. So it will be 6. A is B plus K. B plus K minus 6B is equals to 1260. Then, next step, from this exponent, in addition of powers, we apply rule that A power M plus N is equals to A power M times A power N. Then, here will be multiplication of exponent. 6 power B times 6 power K minus 6 power B is equals to 1260. Then, because 6 power B is common, we take out of bracket. Bracket 6 power K minus 1 is equals to 1260. Now, we can see 6 power B is greater than 6 power K minus 1 by 1. Then, 1260 can be the product of two numbers with difference of 1. Factors of this is 2. By 2 here is 6, 3, 0. By 2 again here is 3, 1, 5. By 3 here is 1, 0, 5. By 3 again here is 3, 5. Then 2 times 2 is 4. 3 times 3 is 9. 4 times 9 is 36. So you can see here is 36 times 35, which the difference is 1. So 36 is greater than 35 by 1. Then our question will be 6B times 6K minus 1 bracket is equals to 36 times 35. Then we compare, because this is same as this and this is same as this. Also, 6 power B is even, because even power any number is even. And 36 is even. This is even minus 1 is odd. And this one is odd. So we compare even and odd numbers. So 6 power B is equals to 36. And 6 power K minus 1 is equals to 35. So here to be 6 power B is equals to, that 6 is 6 square. Then same base, we compare the powers. So B is equals to 2. In here, we take negative 1 to the right side. So it will be 6 power K is equals to 35 plus 1 is 36. So 6 power K is equals to 60 square. Then we compare powers. K is equals to 2. If we got the value of K is equals to 2, from previously, we learned that A is equals to B plus K. So to find the value of A, from A is equals to B plus K, A will be equals to B is 2. So substitute here 2 plus K is 2. we substitute here 2. So a is equals to 4. So we got the value of a is 4 and the value of b is 2. Now let's check if our answers are correct. To check from our question, whereas a is 4 and b is equals to 2, to substitute into our question, to be 6 power 4 minus 6 power 2, is it equals to 1260? Then 6 power 4 is 1296, because 6 power 4 is 36 times 36. When you multiply, you'll get this. Minus 6 power 2 is 36. Is it equals to 1260? This minus this is equals to 1260, which is same as to the right side. So this, our answers are true for the value of a and b. Then don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.